Okay, welcome back to Ryse. This will be the fifth chapter.
Move out of the tent.
Yes, sir.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna continue this game or not. I kind of want to finish every game I start playing, but at the same time, in about 7 hours, Persona 5 is gonna be hitting the local store. So.
For their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
Okay, you guys done talking? I know how to play the game.
Like this. What's that?
I think we're here to save like the Emperor's brother or something like that. I don't quite remember. But yeah, Persona 5 is coming out, and I'm going to be going to get that as soon as GameStop starts. What in the fuck were you? I saw you hiding out there.
It's nothing.
Over there!
Oop.
It's just a deer! Just a deer!
Make me jump out of my skin at deer. What the hell's wrong with you, game?
Something's watching us.
I don't know. I'm probably going to put out a video of this a day and a video of Persona at the same time.
Come on!
Because I'm so excited for that game.
Why are you so scared? We're Romans! The 14th! Movement ahead! You ran into the mist! I saw it!
Can I go over there? It looks like something's over there.
Some kind of animal with two legs!
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to, they would have attacked us by now. No. They have sense enough to fear Rome.
Double time, lads.
Yeah, you say that, but they're leading us into a trap. I can already... A lot of my men are gonna die, aren't they?
Halt!
I'll scout ahead.
Oh, you guys are idiots. Why would you do that? That bridge goes down and like 10 of you are dead. So yeah, hope you guys are all having a great day.
Ambush! Clear the bridge!
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock, you think? Fucking call that one. I need focus. Yeah, so I hope everyone's doing well and having a great day. Oh shit! Fucking hell, bastard. That's a problem with only doing a video day. I completely forget how to play. And fuck off. Oh, shit! Ooh. Okay. Oh, you freaking bastard. Stop it. Find our men, what are you talking about? Oh, is this a new enemy or no? Damn! Commander's getting fucked up. Well, at least he ain't dead. Probably save him later. Oh no. Can't say the same for us.
Rise up, son of Rome. Your empire needs you.
us.
Okay, that besides the drug trip, we guess we somehow survived, which I find really hard to believe. But, let's find our cohorts, wherever the hell they are. No?
I must find my men.
Alright, Marius, where are we going? Get out of here with the traps. They're more of an annoyance than anything else because since time slows down, you know they're there. Oh well, he doesn't care that I'm stabbing him. Okay. Shit. Yeah, he does not give any fucks. Challenge, you were just annoying. I didn't even get the chance to recover health, which sucks. Okay, where are we going? Oh, what the hell? Sweet, is that it? Anybody else want to fight? No? Okay, cool. Where the hell are you keeping my men? There we go. That was weird. Guess I was supposed to come over here and do this secretly, but I guess we fucked that up. What else? Oh, come on! Oh, that goes to the trees for some reason? Okay. making so much noise in my background. Here we go. Oh no, that is not a way I would want to go. Oh, that's gonna suck. Okay, don't worry, I'm here. I'll save you. Third guy, where'd he go? Oh, he's right over there. Okay. Come on, die. There we go. We're good? Okay, so we got plenty of focus now. I'm gonna get health. Come on, guys, let's go.
Thank you, sir.
We must save them all. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Grab your gear and start being helpful to me. I can't be the only person doing shit. You know what? I'm not gonna just waste my pills just yet. Run! Oh, can I not go back up? Oh, that sucks. I was hoping to trap them all up there. Oh, well, I fucked up royally. You know what? I'm not playing around. Seems really easy to do. Just spam my focus attack and just destroy everything in my path.
Sir, I saw Vitaly. They took him to the Wicker Man.
Oh no.
What's that? Here they come!
Get into position.
Oh, that's why they set those up. Okay, I was curious what. Okay, where are they gonna come from? Oh, shoot. I didn't see this flag here. Okay. Let's see. We have... order the archers to cover the right side of the formation. This gives line of sight on the area in front of the Roman line. Or we can take cover left. Order the archers to cover left side of the formation. This gives line of sight over the ridge above the Roman line. I'll cover my left.
Form a testudo! Archers, into position! I'm on the Scorpio.
Okay, you guys got that side. I'll take this one.
Infantry, on the move!
Go. Who else is left? Fuck you.
No, they're retreating, sir.
That was a weak offense. Not sure how one guy made it through my line, though. You guys suck. What? I think you guys are blind or seeing some shit. But whatever. Let's grab our flag.
Form up on me.
Yeah, my favorite part. Let's go. I mean, it's really the only good part that I actually enjoy out of this game, because it feels like I'm leading an army, like I've said in the past. Like, combat is just boring. I'm really only playing this for the story, see where it leads.
Hold on, okay, let's clear, man. Let's move. Fix the bridge. Move. Hold shields.
Come on, fire your lone arrow. And dead. I'm curious why I can't hit them. I clearly see them on the line, but I can't seem to hit them. That's bullshit.
Swamp, lads. Our brothers depend on us. Follow me.
Okay. I know I just said I wasn't collecting all the stuff, but, you know, if they're right there in front of me, I might as well grab them. God damn. Okay. Well, I guess we can still rescue him somehow.
Another cave.
Yeah, you ain't gonna do shit. Get out of here. Come on, let's go. There, jeez. So fucking tough. Is that everyone we could save? I guess so. Okay, let's go. That was weird. sure what that was about, but I guess I fell to the map and then recovered. Oh, this is one of those double-bladed motherfuckers. Okay. Fuck off. Come on, where's he going? Oh wait, rescue the Romans, right? I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. I'll take it. Die. Sorry, what happened? Too many Romans have been lost. Bullshit, but alright. I guess we didn't do something right. Oh, I see. I gotta... It's dumb, but I know what I have to do. Come back here. Oh, fuck! Are you serious? Come on. You ain't gonna do shit. Oh, fuck you, game. Oh, come on, no! Jesus, come on! I guess I wasted my focus, which is fucking me over right now. There we go. We should be good now. Come on, stop it. Doing?
Freedom. Thought I was a goner, sir.
We good?
Sir, I saw Vitaly.
Yeah, no shit, we know that already. Come on, let's go. Let's go rescue our commander. Sweet, you got another checkpoint, so we have to do that shit over again. That seemed ridiculous. I don't know what the fuck. Why it penalized me, because I thought I killed all the flame guys first, but maybe I wasn't paying attention. God, that is just crazy how many people are dead. Okay. Oh shit, this isn't good. I was just gonna be a repeat of the last time where it was just dodge and just hit. This isn't a boss fight! Yeah, focus isn't gonna do shit. So it's gonna be just dodging the entire time and get my hits in where I can. Not sure why I couldn't get a hit in there. Yeah. Whatever. Do your big hit. Yay, quick time events, they're the best. Oh, I was supposed to hit him while he's down. That would have made sense. It's hard to know what's a quick time event, what's not. Okay, let's go. What? Oh, fuck you. Get up. Oh, he just gets right back up? That's fucking crap. Die. Come on. I gotta do this every time, because this is getting... How is that not... I guess I have to wait until he's glowing, which is bullshit. Let's just go. Die. This isn't fun. Like, these aren't boss fights. They're just boring.
You men! Grab the ram! Bring down the Wicker Man!
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
You must be the brother.
Be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
What, sir?
Come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
Another asshole that I just want to kill. All the royalties family just seems like idiots.
We marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth, he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness. Treated as equals. So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the King's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair.
This isn't ominous at all. What is he gonna do?
This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome.
Ryse. Embrace me. King Oswald, here is your peace. How dare you?
You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you?
Fuck this guy!
You see what happens when you defy me? Never defy me!
by the Emperor's mark! His will is done!
Barbarians didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now, kneel, you dogs! What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
This is not the time, Boudicca.
Run.
My father is a god. I am a god! Obey me as you obey the gods!
Get us to the harbor.
Battalion! I order you to take control of these rebellious scum. Hold the city, spare no one. You'll all pay dearly for this. We will slay every man, every woman, and every child.
I hope he gets what's coming to him, because goddamn, he's an asshole.
Reinforce the walls! Push them back! Now! Close the gates! We must keep their army out at all costs! I'll take control here. You man the walls. Marius, we need time. You need to keep these enemies out as long as possible. We need to get all our civilians down to the docks. Do whatever you can. I'll meet you down at the courthouse. Now go!
Okay, holy shit. There was a lot to unpack there. Damn. Okay, so that's going to do it for this episode. I guess Rome, the Emperor killed their father, which is fucking assholes, and their entire family is a whole bloodline of dicks. But anyway, this may be the last episode. I haven't decided yet. I do want to finish it just for completionist sake, but as I said, in a few hours, a game I'm really looking forward to is coming out, so we'll be playing that. Anyway, see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed.